2013 Mail the Court. I'm here with William Beckett, which just kind of made my day. How's the tour going for you?
Pretty good.
How are you coping with the heat?
I mean, Florida's not that bad, to be honest. Like, we were in Vegas, and it was 100 this morning.
Oh my gosh.
Dry desert air. I like that. I mean, it's good for my voice. So, I don't know, I'm used to it. I'm a veteran.
Yeah, you're a pro at this, you're alright.
Yeah.
And are you getting excited for any more tours after this, or?
Yeah, I'm going to Australia.
Oh wow.
With Amberlynn and Maine.
Very nice.
So that'll be very, very fun.
Wherever he tours. So, what is it like touring as a solo artist in comparison to when you used to be in a band?
The biggest difference is probably I have less people to argue with.
It's always hard.
No, it's mostly, actually, when you tour with a band, you get really comfortable with the crew and people.
Yeah.
Being a solo artist, it doesn't mean it's all after. I've met and made more friends in the past year of touring solo than I did in my 8 years. That's probably the biggest difference. Performance-wise, I love being on stage in both settings, so it doesn't really make a difference to me. I do a show on my own on stage.
Yeah.
So my full album's coming out on August 20th.
Full album's August 20th. And what is it like to be releasing that and just seeing this feedback?
Amazing. I mean, going out on a limb, you know, taking a lot of chances on the album.
Do you have any pre-show rituals?
Yeah, I warm up for every show. I've got the warm-up routine. It kind of sounds like, actually, like a million girls. The different ones. You know?
So you're just all into it?
Over and over. All through the key. Then I usually just play guitar for like a little bit.
Get ready to go on.
Just warm up.
And I know, like, you have a daughter and everything. Is it hard to be away from her touring?
Yes.
Yeah. But I bet it's nice when you get back, though, and she's so excited to see you.
Yeah, when I come back as well, it's not like, you know, I mean, a lot of regular, like, normal families have, you know, a dad that works from, like, 9 to 5, and it's like home at, like, 6:30.
Yeah.
On traffic.
Yes.
Different star?
Yes. There you go, Jeffrey. once again, you win. We will give you your trophy later.
I love Jeffrey.
He is amazing. Who is the biggest ladies' man?
The girls go really nuts for Christopher Drew, so I would say Christopher Drew. He's such a sweetheart. He's not like a sleazy ladies' man. He's like the ladies' man. The dude, you know.
The one you'd bring home to your mother.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, it's Chris Drew. I'd go gay for Chris Drew.
You'd go gay for Chris Drew. You heard it here first.
I'm going on record.
Who is the biggest mouth on the record?
Chatty Kathy. Who's the chattiest Kathy of all? I don't really know. I know someone who would say that they're like the nicest and the top one, the one who really cool.
Yeah.
I would say Jesse from Wizard of Time. He's our player. He's the sweetheart.
He's the sweetheart, okay. Who's the biggest nerd?
I'm probably the biggest nerd. I mean, I've got Ron Swanson, a t-shirt, Parks and Rec.
Yeah.
I've got like two Harry Potter themed shirts. I'm wearing a Hand of the King badge from Game of Thrones. I've got a NASA pin. I have a pocket watch. I'm pretty nerdy.
Who has the best hair on Warped Tour?
Oh man, that's so hard because everyone's got great hair. Best hair on Warped Tour award. I would go with Jason from Let Live. He's got like this amazing beard and then he puts his hair up in this little bun. And he's just a wild man. Probably the best front man performer on the tour. He's just amazing.
Who is most likely to get arrested?
I say Ronnie Radke.
He's not a tour, but I mean, he's probably most likely.
Let's go with that.
More tour along, he works. Would you rather do a duet with Tate Jardine or Hayley Williams?
Probably Hayley, because I know her better.
Alex Viscard or Craig Owens?
That's hard. Can we just do like a trio?
Yeah, that could be pretty cool.
Craig, Alex,
I'm challenging that. I'm challenging you to that. A pretty awesome collaboration. Going toward Paramore or Fall Out Boy?
It's hard.
I know.
I would have to say Fall Out Boy because of all of our history.
Yeah.
But I would love to tour with either.
Would you rather play for 100,000 people who don't know who you are or 10 fans who absolutely do it?
Probably 100,000 fans who don't know me. Only because I want them to know me.
Skydiver, bungee jump.
Neither. I'm afraid of those things.
You're afraid of heights?
I'm a 5-year-old and I have life insurance. And if I die, my family will be okay. But I don't want to die. That's the thing.
True. This is true.
I would probably have to go with bungee jump.
Bungee jump,
yeah.
Alright. Thank you so much for interviewing with us. You officially made my day.
Thank you.
This is Planet Stereo.